kind of wiping your face on that comforter.